Hi guys, and welcome to a new series on my channel. As you can see by the screen, I've got a full Ivory Coast squad with Bolly. So I'm going to do sort of like a Road to Glory series around him, but it's a little bit different. It's got more randomness in it. I'll put all the rules of the series in the description if you want to go pause the video now and check them out. And so basically it's like a series around Bolly, as he is the quickest player in the game. 97 pace. He's going to be the players I'm sort of working around. The series is going to be called Bolly's Path to Pace. The basic rules are, if I win a game, I get one player, so I'm just going to flick through, like, if it's bronze, silver or gold, and whichever one I land on, I have to buy the first Ivory Coast player on the market, and I have to put them in the team. That's where the randomness comes in of it. I haven't really thought of anything to do with if I draw a game, so if you want to leave a comment down below for what I could do. And if I lose the lowest rated player from that game. Also, if I score a hat-trick with Bolly, I get a player, but I get to choose the player. But I can't choose if it's a bronze, silver or gold, but I can choose the player, whichever it lands. Say, for example, it landed on a silver, I could choose any Ivory Coast silver player to put in the squad. Anyway, enough of me talking, we're going to go straight into a game. We're going to do online seasons. So let's get into it. Right, the team we come up against is a hybrid. It's got Higuain up front, it's quite a deadly squad. It hasn't got full chemistry, so that's one thing that could work in our favour, but it's a full gold squad, it's going to be difficult. But hopefully we can get a win. Come on, finesse. That was so bad. No, not already. No. And we've conceded. Higuain. Ball over the top. Run. Can this be the first goal of the series? Yes, it can. There we go. 1-0. I'm not even going to bother pronouncing that name. But it's the awesome hairstyle dude that scored. That was a beast goal. First goal of the series. Come on. Hold him off. Come back. Yes, and we've scored. Another goal, 2-1. Come on. Nice little goal there. This guy is a hidden beast. What a goal. Could take a free kick. And yellow card. That is good. Right. That was Bolly's free kick. 28 free kick actually. You know what, screw it. We'll go Bolly. He can score from here. Don't even know. Oh, maybe not. Oh, come on. Come on. No, dummy. Oh my, I nearly scored. I nearly scored again. Alright, half time. We're 2-1 up. That is better than I expected. We're doing well. I might switch it up a bit. I might put Bolly up front. Bolly's going at striker. Bolly. Oh, Bolly. Just sprint. Go. Go. Come on. Beat your man. Bolly. It's Bolly. Oh, that's so close. He's got beast pace. He just glides past everybody. Couldn't finish it. Come on. Sprint. Bolly. Come on. Come on. Yes. Yes, there we go. What a goal. Hat trick, I think it's for that guy. 3-1. There we go. We are dominating this game. Looks like we're going to have another player to the squad. No. No, no, no. Oh, that is so lucky. He doesn't even deserve that. I've been absolutely dominating in this game. Oh, no, 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 no. Can somebody get the challenge? Oh, what? No, we conceded again. 3-0. No, we were doing so well. Right, still time to get back into the game. Bolly. Bolly. Oh, so close. Such a good run. I've got no defence. What am I actually meant to do? He's probably going to sweaty it. Bolly, this is your chance. This is your chance, I don't even care.
Finish him!
There we go! There's the goal! I don't even care that I sweated that. We've done it. Yes! We get another player. Got the win. 4-3. And we can add a player. He got man of the match. I think he scored a hat-trick. So yeah, deserved it. Bolly got an 8.8, which is good. Alright, which player are we going to get? I'm not looking. Stop. We get gold. We get gold. Our first player is going to be gold. Who is he going to be? Teote. That's not bad. Of course, somebody that's going to control that midfield. That is really good. So we've bought Czech Teote. There we go. We're going to put him in the squad. So there we go. We've got Czech Teote in the squad. Our first gold player. He's going to boss that midfield. Alright, that's all we've got time for in this episode, guys. If you like this new series, then make sure you give it a like and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. And also, give some feedback in the comments of what you thought, what you liked and dislikes. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video, guys. Thanks for watching.